Where does this go? But if you were confident with your balancing, I suppose you could walk along the rails. Hey up. Come to. Another disused rail track. I've done another part of the same track before, but I've never been to this one, to this part rather. And luckily, there's fencing just up there, which, as per usual, people have flattened. So it just kind of happened to fall onto where the fence has been flattened. So yeah, I thought I'd see how far I can get along here. Because. At the other end of where this track goes, I'm trying to look at the camera, not the screen. The other end of where this track goes, it was flooded and I couldn't get back this way. So I thought, why don't I try and get along here from this way? I don't know if anyone else has tried to do this, so I thought, try and have a go. God, I'm out of junk here. Oh, God. That spring's got me, uncle. There we are. We're still on it. I don't want that. He's walking in here. I think, what the fuck's he doing? In the past week, today being a Saturday, I don't know, did something to my right ankle, and it sort of hurts sometimes. So, me going ahead and doing all this, not too bad right now, but where people have been anyway. I wonder if that's a print of some sort. God. Oh, with all this rubbish and stuff, I imagine you get all sorts of people down here. It's just amazing, isn't it? You got part of a railway line from back in the day. And fair enough, it's left it's a memory of what used to be. But then you get, oh, it's like that up there, and everything else that we passed on the way to get here. Whatever that used to be. Someone's just rough up there. Well, we should have moved this on the side, but we don't want to. What this track used to be used for. What they were used for. Now we get to the tunnel. I was wondering how much further I'd get. And there's water. So, if I'm right, which I think I am, that up there is Victoria Road in Phantom. And I came from the other side of this. Still not a tunnel though. Should still be light enough actually. I think my phone's adjusting for the lightness. I tell you what though, this is still eerie. So this obviously goes, because this I think, let's turn around, obviously carries on, but I think it turns around like that. And it's the other end of that side where I couldn't get any further because of this. Yeah, and I suppose, I mean, I'm not going to do it, but if you're confident with your balancing, I suppose you could walk along the rails. But I'm not that confident. Christ, you get used to the lack of light in there and this blind you. Okay, I've been through. Now, can't get that end. Oh, it's just so it's flooded. So, and hopefully, no one's at camp. Yeah, as you can see, it's a nice blue sky. I honestly expected that to be fenced off. Well, I suppose it was at the other end, but like up that end. But as I found doing these explores and these well, the places, some of the places where the general public really don't go or tend to go, wherever's fenced off, someone's always kicked it down or whatever. Just this one might need more access, and it's easier to do this. So, I'm not complaining. There's a camp up there. So, I want to be gone when whoever is there comes back. I mean, look at that. That's more what's fine now. Come back along here at night. If there's anyone in there, I mean that bit under the bridge. Oh, I wonder what that one's used for. I just think they live in a, you know, a heavy built-up area. You know, everyone's busy lives. Everyone running off around like headless chickens, as life is. There you get this. Just little bits of it, right? But well, no one knows about that, do they? I wonder if there was a split on the track, as in two different directions at one time. Yeah, I do realise that they did miss a week. As I said in the previous video, not always going to go out to do them. I will if I miss one. Well, I mean, I've had my sights on this since last year. I was kind of looking for a dry start day, obviously, with that water there. That was never really going to come, I don't think. So, yeah. I've got some more places in mind to go to. So, I'll be at one of them. Shopping next weekend. Piercing throat. So, yeah. If you have watched this, hope you enjoyed it. And thank you very much for watching if you did. So, yeah. I'll be getting to the end and shutting off, so. And I'll face with this. I thought it was just weeds, pissing bed springs. Where this track goes, down there, on that way, is where it's not connected anymore, bro. Came off the main line from Stoke Station, and then from that way, all the way to where I've just been. So, yeah, it's the end of this one. It's been a good one for me. I just chilled, you know. So, yeah. I'll catch you on the next one. See ya.